Kanagiri Educational Management Program. Now presents National Education Policy. Within that, we will be learning about knowledge of India. So we have vast knowledge, and then we have to show our children in different ways. So this is the slides definitely is going to help them, and then a lot of knowledge. I think we have to, all the knowledge has to be given to our children. Kanagiri Educational Management Program now presents Knowledge of India. Knowledge of India. So we need to show them video documentaries on inspirational luminaries of India in science and beyond. So this is a must and compulsory. Our students should know so about our luminaries. And then students will be given a logical framework for making ethical decision at a young age. So basically success comes through team spirit, honesty, quality, and then fairness. So I think these are the important images we have provided over here in the first slide. And then second slide, in latter years expanded along the themes of cheating, violence, plagiarism, littering, tolerance, equality, and empathy. And then this is a must. So unless until students, they don't know so about the society, I think it is very difficult to understand. So trust, and then social bonding, empathy, Warsaw, person. So these are the slides will self-explanatory. And then traditional Indian values and all basic human and constitutional values will be developed in all students. We have to teach them basic human and constitutional values. Here we say liberty, equality, fraternity, sovereignty, and then secular, democratic. These are all values of constitutions. We need to teach them invariably. And then experts from Indian constitution will also be considered essential reading for all students. The best constitutional videos we have to show to the students. And then we need to give basic training of health, mental health, good nutrition, personal and public hygiene, disaster responses, and first aid will also be included. We need to include each and every aspect of it that is going to help the students in future. So that is a must. But we just don't teach lessons. We teach the reality. We need to teach the real things to them. So that is going to enhance their knowledge definitely. And then knowledge so will be incorporated in an accurate and scientific manner wherever relevant. So we have to provide them scientific method for kids. So appropriate knowledge is required for them. So Indian knowledge system, including tribal knowledge and indigenous and traditional ways of learning, will be covered. We have to teach our students social dimensions of health, concept of the exposo, tribal ecological knowledge, indigenous knowledge also. So these are very, very important. They need to know the tribal villages. They need to know tribal culture. They need to know tribal people. Specific course in tribal ethno-medicinal practices, forest management, traditional crop cultivation, natural farming, etc. will also be made available. We say lot of things. They should be exposed to the crops. They should be exposed to the field, agriculture field. They should be exposed to the forest. They should be exposed to the forest. They should know how important forests are, how important agriculture is. So these are very, very important things. Curriculum to include knowledge from ancient India to modern India as well as future aspiration. we have to learn our ancient India, modern India and present context. We used to have Gurukulas. They used to learn lot more things. They never used to have studied in confined four walls. They used to study nature, the universe. So that should be the criteria in national education policy. And then we know about the bad habits in our society. Scientific explanation of the detrimental and damaging effects of alcohol, tobacco and other drugs will be part of curriculum. So we have to tell them which is good and which is bad with real examples, and then that will enhance the students' knowledge. So here one slide we have given, more than 7 million people suffer from illicit drug use disorders and 1 in 4 deaths can be attributed to alcohol, tobacco and illicit or so these are the things we need to understand. I think drug addiction and other things, and then we should be known what is good and what is bad.
Thank you. Thank you very much.